So today, we're told that we have some water that's been cooled down from 45 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius. And this is because